I asked her to be the mac to my cheese, so I mean.
When I first saw her, actually, I wasn't really paying her any mind.
Yes, he was.
I wasn't.
Okay, this sounds really sleazy. We met on a fashion shoot.
He's a
photographer, model.
Except I picked him up.
He said, yeah. I've fantasized about you my whole life.
We met in the hospital. We were born together. The same day, July 1st, 1944, in the same hospital, two different mothers.
Like, being comfortable around each other and lots of communication. That's what keeps us strong.
Yeah, constant talking, constant talking.
You know, in Hurricane Katrina, the church we got married in was destroyed. So we're not sure whether we're still married or not. I got a lawyer looking into that.
We shared a 3 a.m. feedings. Works every time.
Get a good jeweler.
Oh, I can't believe you just said that.
We do strange things all the time. Together.
We always plan a lot of things to do, and a lot of times we just end up cuddling.
Before I met him, I guess I didn't really believe in love, per se, in high school, but I guess feelings definitely changed.
That's the non-Cinemax version.
Just like peaches and cream, we like peas and carrots. So heavenly glory.
It just seems like every day was a date, if that makes any sense.
It's like a competition.
Yeah, so you
can think of the better ones.
Yeah. Winner.
Never argue. Just, don't nothing argue. Just every day I come in, my three meals are on the table waiting for me.
If you ask Monica what makes her happy, she says it's what makes me happy. And that throws a lot of people off. Because everybody lives nowadays mostly for themselves.
I guess just follow your heart. Maybe we should have done that sooner, you know.